In Thailand, an anti-government protest leader has been killed after violence broke out ahead of next month's general election. Suthin Tharattin was shot as demonstrators swarmed dozens of polling stations in an attempt to stop early voting. Protesters accused the police of intimidation, though the authorities say the death followed scuffles between pro and anti-government supporters. 11 other people were injured.